Hi, Carl Winkler here with Lectrosonics, and we're at AES New York 2018, booth 927. And our latest product, just introduced a few weeks ago, is the SPDR. This is a dual channel recorder. And this product came about because we introduced the PDR, which is a single channel recorder. And we got a bunch of requests for new features to be added, essentially. They wanted external powering, they wanted dual channel recording, they wanted a high accuracy crystal. And so, essentially, that became the SPDR. It has all of those things. Long runtime with two AA batteries or external power. It can record at 48 kilohertz or 96 kilohertz. You've got analog inputs or digital AES inputs. There's your timecode sync input, and there's your headphone output. So it's a very versatile product that could be used as a backup recorder, a standalone recorder, a field recorder for ambience, for plant microphones like in a car or in a scene. So a lot of versatility built into this and a great companion to the PDR. That's the SPDR, the latest product from Lectrosonics. And you can find more information about it right here. I'm Carl Winkler with Lectrosonics. Thanks for watching.